crafty caboodle. Let's get crafty today.
Caboodle fans, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to make this hand statue. What a great keepsake for your family. So I'm going to be using this Luna Bean kit that I got off of Amazon. I'll have the link down below. So I would say comfortably 2 to 3 hands can fit in this bucket. It's 9.5 inches wide and about 10 inches tall. And this takes 2 to 3 hours to set, but actually doing the mold and putting in the plaster, I would say takes 10 minutes. So super fast, super easy to follow instructions. Let's get started. Here's everything that is included. I like it how they have steps on these bags. So this is step 1, the molding powder. We've got step 2, the casting stone. And then we get some tools. First things first, I'm gonna protect my surface area. For step 1, you're gonna bring back your empty bucket, empty 12 cups of water. So now that you have the water in, I'm gonna dump maybe half of the powder because it does get a little bit messy. And just go ahead and stir it with your whisk. Now this is gonna turn into a pink color. The rest in here. Okay, make sure you dump all of it in your bucket. So this is what it looks like. So just slowly mix it until you get all the powder mixed in with the water. And then you're supposed to mix it really fast. And it's okay if there's clumps. You just want the powder and the water to be incorporated. And it looks like a bright pink. Once it starts getting lighter, that means it's setting. So mix it for about 1 to 3 minutes really quickly. All right, looks like it's getting lighter and lighter. Okay, go ahead and put your hands in the bucket, and this is gonna take about 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, now we're supposed to just wiggle our wrist first and slowly take your hands out. It's okay if it breaks like right here, that's fine. So this is what it looks like. The top is hard rubber. It has a bunch of bubbles, which is fine. The inside has just our mold of our hands, which we want. Hopefully this is gonna turn out. On to step 2, the casting stone. So I've got a bucket that I don't need anymore that I'm gonna be using. So there's 3.5 cups of water in here that I've emptied. Now take your step 2 bag and we're gonna go ahead and cut it and empty the whole entire bag in here. This looks like powdered sugar. I had a paint stick lying around, so I'm gonna use this. We're gonna mix the water and this powder together. We're gonna mix this for about 3 to 4 minutes. So I have switched to a whisk because you don't want any lumps. Okay, you want a smooth consistency. Okay, now we're gonna start pouring. So you wanna do this immediately. Go ahead and pour a little bit in. Oh, it's already starting to form. Okay, do it all the way to the top and go ahead and just kind of shake it up a little bit, maybe rotate it. So just make sure to angle, rotate, tap, get all the air bubbles out. There's one that came up right there. So now we're gonna wait 2 to 3 hours for the statue to harden, and then we're gonna peel off this rubbery part. All right, little fans, it has been 2.5 hours. This looks super hard, so it's time to take it out. So this is the funnest part, I think. We are gonna go ahead and peel back the hard rubber material. So let me go ahead and just kind of roll it. See if it'll, whoa, it's already coming out. Oh my goodness, cool. I'm gonna go ahead and start peeling back this rubber material. Okay, this step you have to be super careful, you guys, because you don't want to break the hand statue that's in the middle. So go ahead and just peel around it. Oh, I see it. It got a bunch of detail. Wow, I am so amazed. Okay, I need to do more of these. So you guys, around the fingers, just be very careful. Okay, here we go. My goodness, I just wanna like peel this back and take a look at the whole entire thing. This is so cool. I cannot believe how well this turned out. You guys, look at all the detail. It caught like all of the wrinkles, the nails. Oh my goodness, even like the wrinkles right here too. My nails, oh no! Oh, the bubbles. Oh, that's okay. It's like missing half of my finger. I guess that's why you have to tap it so many times, because of the bubbles. These bubbles probably just were stuck right there. But on my husband's hand, looks pretty nice. Okay, so now you get this stick and you can get all of this rubber material like in between the fingers. Cool, even got his ring right here. I'm kind of bummed out that I didn't get my fingertips right there. They also provide this detailing pin, and you can really get into the different crevices, get all of that material out of there. So, Caboodle fans, here is the hand statue that I created at home in 2.5 hours. 2-3 hours, you can create this. I would highly recommend the Luna Bean kit. Easy to follow instructions, really simple, and you get a great keepsake that you can keep forever. Now I want to get a bigger kit to include the whole family, and we'll see how that turns out. So stay tuned for that video. And again, thank you all so much for watching. Have a great day.